the halls of Montezuma to the shores of Tripoli, we are prepared to fight our country's battles wherever we are needed. First, to fight for right and freedom and to keep our honor clean. We are proud of the Reyes entrusted to us and pledge to adhere to our core values of honor, courage, and commitment. We fight our country's battles in the air, on land, and sea. Though no one likes to fight, we are firmly dedicated to the belief that someone must know how. We are proud to claim the title of the United States Marine. We are few in number, but many in ability, skill,